Hey guys, it's season 2, episode 3, I'm about to play it. Sorry that I still can't do a Michonne DLC, still trying to get that fixed. But anyways, let's get into episode 3. Start episode 3. As you already know, I already beat the season before on PC and PS4 and Xbox 360, so... I'm just ready to get back into the game, guys.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Who do you think did this?
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do? What's the most important thing in this world? Clem, it's family.
People like Matthew aren't coming back.
Yeah, we saved Nick.
Rebecca! Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety! Go to hell, you fucker!
We're going home. As a family.
Done over there?
Yeah, one second. Thanks for coming with me. It's scary out here. I know they made you. It's still nice that you came. We're safer if we stick together. It's gonna be dark soon. Yeah, I know. But it's cool you came. I thought they were gonna tell my dad to go with me. Thanks. You're welcome.
Girls.
Troy, get them tied up.
Will do.
Well, we're on our way. Probably 30 minutes out. Make sure everyone's prepped. Emotions might be running high. Carver out. If I find out you've been wasting fuel to keep that fucking heater going, I'll make you walk back.
Nope. Froze my ass off. Just like you told me to.
It ain't polite to listen to other folks' conversations. Has anyone ever taught you that?
I'm sorry.
It's okay, honey. We'll chalk it up as a lesson learned, all right? Get the girls in back with the rest of them. We got a bit of a drive ahead of us.
I said that because I want to get on Carver's good side, so Kang will just betray him. Spoiler warning, you haven't seen my actual playthrough. And you're watching this because... I'm not gonna spoil.
Are you guys okay?
The hell did he do to you?
The end of
the
episode.
Did he hurt you? Hey! Hey!
I'm just gonna let you know at the end something happened to Kenny. So. Yeah, but just keep an open mind if you're actually coming here to watch this. If you haven't seen my playthrough, my part series on season 2. So, yeah. I'm not gonna spoil it for you, though.
Off. Anything sharp that could cut these.
And what good is that gonna do?
The hell is wrong with you people? We gotta get out of here.
Like what?
What do you mean, like what? Something sharp. Anything that can help. But fucking, I don't know, anything! position here. We gotta do something about that.
Calm down, Kenny. They took everything. We have to keep a level head.
He's right. You don't know Bill like we do.
Bill? This whole time it's Carver, Carver, Carver. Now he's fucking Bill? Oh, I see what it is. Y'all are just getting a ride home, aren't you? That's what's going on here.
Say that again.
I'd stay out of this, boy.
Mister, I ain't a boy.
No, right. You're a man.
You don't understand. He's different. It's worse.
The fuck are you talking about?
He wants to punish us.
You could have warned us.
Yeah, you didn't tell us he was a fucking psychopath.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Oh, he gave me a pretty good goddamn idea back at the lodge. And I don't intend to sit around here and let that happen to the rest of us. I'm trying to help.
I'm sure Walter really appreciated your help.
Like you helped Alvin.
That's not fair. You're blaming him for the actions of a madman.
I am pointing out that regardless of intent, there are consequences to rash actions. Something that he seems to be misreading as capitulation.
I don't know what the fuck you're saying, but I know it's bullshit. We have to do something.
Kenny, you can't reason with him.
Oh, shit. Jackpot.
Sit down. You're going to get us all killed.
Y'all don't know what you're talking about. We get cooped up in some kennel like a bunch of fucking dogs. It's over.
You don't know that.
Yeah? Well, I've been in this situation before. You ever been a prisoner?
Kenny's right. We have to do something. We can't just sit here.
How is it the kid is the only one that sees what's going on here?
Clem, the adults are talking.
Is that what this is?
That's Ava.
All right. Now we're talking.
Carver will be on the other side of that door with 10 people.
There, there, baby. It's okay. Everything's gonna be fine.
At this point, maybe Luke is the only hope we have.
If he was gonna do something, he'd have done it by now.
Who knows what he's dealing with? Anything can happen out there.
I'll tell you what happened. He abandoned us.
You don't know that.
I know he ain't here.
He may not be around, but he wouldn't just leave us behind.
Kenny's probably right. He would have helped us by now if he was going to.
You don't know what he's been going through since we left the lodge. None of us do.
We don't even know if he's still alive, or that he knows where we went.
Right. All we do know is that he ain't helped us.
Kenny has a point there.
We're close.
Okay, let's do this.
They have guns. What exactly do you expect to do?
I'm gonna punch the first son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun and use it to shoot the next son of a bitch I see.
Just sit down.
Shut up, Doc. This ain't your call. Hey, just, if something happens, just help out, okay? Don't, you know, get yourself hurt or nothing, but any help would be good. Hey, Clem, look at me. You trust me, right?
Yeah, of course, Kenny.
Kenny, please, just...
Yeah, okay. I trust you. I'll do what I can.
All right. It's okay to be a little scared, but we gotta do this.
The reason I'm agreeing with Kenny is because...
All right. Everybody break.
Kenny! Kenny, are you okay?
Kenny is one of my favorite characters.
I think so.
Oh, what hit me?
It's probably for the best.
Yeah.
Goddamn brakes ain't working for shit.
All right, up and at 'em.
The fuck? How'd you get your restraints off? Come here.
We've got some familiar faces back with us tonight. Now, I understand some of you are confused as to why we bring these people back when they left us as they did.
I think I've got an idea.
Now, it might not come all at once, but time will heal these wounds. So be patient with them until it does. And take solace in knowing that they're here to help us make our home a better place. All these feelings you have of anger, betrayal, hate, they're all valid. No one needs to forget what they did, but we do have to find it in our hearts to forgive them.
Look how much food they have.
Oh, I hope you ain't saying what I think you're saying.
As many of you already know, a large herd of lurkers gathers just south of us.
Come on, we need you for something.
Can it wait until morning? We're all exhausted.
Just come the fuck on.
Turn our way. It's nothing we can't handle.
sure y'all stay off the fence. Bill can see if you're messing with it.
Thanks, Bonnie.
Yep.
To provide a light, a bright light.
Oh, no, you don't know. Bonnie's from the 400 Days DLC.
So that is what we'll do.
Y'all best get some rest, because there ain't gonna be much for you tomorrow. You're gonna be working hard.
That's for you.
Yeah, it would be. Fucking Bill. Keeps me out in the cold, but at least I'll be comfortable.
Hey, guys.
Reggie! I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. What did they do to you?
This could have been worse, trust me. I'm lucky to be alive.
It's my fault.
No, it's really not. I would tell you if it was. This happened well after you guys left. I guess I should say...
Reggie helped us
you, but
when we ran away.
I know. I feel the same way.
What happened to his arm? I don't know. We were all running out together, but then he fell, and everybody kept running. I know he had both his arms then.
They got me working outside. Lurker snuck up on me while I was hammering something. Luckily, they took the arm off quick. Saved my life.
That's awful. I'm so sorry.
Look, it was my choice to help you guys.
Hey. Reggie.
Oh, hey, Troy.
Don't go fucking up now. Bill's real close to letting you out of here. You make sure things stay nice and quiet out here tonight, and I'll be sure to let Bill know just how helpful you were.
Yeah, you can count on me. Thanks, Troy.
Don't mention it.
All right, let me introduce you. We were with them when we got caught.
Hey, I'm Reggie.
That's Sarita.
Hello.
And that's Kenny.
Hey.
Hello. Who are you?
My name's Clementine.
It's very nice to meet you, Clementine. Hey, where's Carlos?
Bill's already got him looking at some folks.
Oh, okay. Good. What about Pete?
Can you guys save it for the morning? Some of us gotta be up early.
Who's that?
I don't know.
I don't recognize the voice.
No problem. Sorry about that. Okay, that's Mike. He's kind of a dick when he's tired. But, like I said, he saved my life, so I put up with that shit. Bill put him to work outside the wall with me.
I'm so sorry.
Stop with all the sorry. It was my choice. Besides, he said once you were all caught, he'd let me rejoin the group, so... I'm glad you're here. I'm just joking.
I know.
I mean, he did say that, but I'm not happy about it.
Who's she?
Hmm? Who?
The girl over there.
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, so she's fucking weird. They found her sneaking around outside the camp, covered in guts and just, like, the grossest shit.
It's probably best not to stare.
I know how it must look, but it's really not that bad here.
Reggie.
No, I'm serious. Where else are you going to find food like we have? We've got the canned stuff, and now with the greenhouses coming along, we've got fresh food. The building's getting more and more secure all the time, mostly through forced labor, but that's only temporary. They've even got the solar panels working. When was the last time you had electricity, huh?
Well, we just came from a lodge with a wind turbine.
It's not a competition. I'm just saying, it's not as bad as you think. We're building something great here, guys. A real community. Bill is making it happen. Look, I've made mistakes, and he's forgiven me.
That doesn't make up for what he's done, Reggie.
Carver killed my friend Walter.
Okay, I don't know what happened. But maybe he had his reasons.
He killed Alvin, too.
Listen, I'm really close to getting let back into the group. Once that happens, I can do a lot more to help you guys be more comfortable.
Comfortable? What do you think this is?
I just don't want you to mess things up for me. I've worked really hard to get to this point. Will you please just try not to cause any trouble? At least until they release me. Then, once I'm out, I could help you more. Maybe even help get you out. We can at least talk about it more in the morning. Just have a quiet night and chat again tomorrow.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
Look, the fact is, Bill had every reason to kill me when I helped you guys, but he didn't. Obviously, I don't know what happened while you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance, and I know he'd do the same for you.
Reggie, I don't want a second chance. After what he did to Alvin, I want him dead. I need to sit down.
Yeah, come on. Sarah, can you go see if there's something for her to drink?
Okay.
Yeah, there's water over by the benches. That didn't go as planned. Should have actually made a plan.
Man, fuck that guy. I don't think we can trust him. I mean, clearly he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
I don't trust him either. He acts strange.
Yeah, I guess getting part of your body chopped off can do that to a fella. You gotta take a look around. We gotta know if there's anything we can exploit to get out of here. We're in a tight spot. Gonna have to wriggle our way out.
Sure, I'll have a look around.
That Troy asshole's gone for now. This is our chance. Don't worry about Reggie. I'll go help run interference on him.
Kenny made a reference to season one if he chose to chop off Lee's arm.
Walker just snuck up on you, huh?
Yep.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna pause it here.
I wasn't thinking. There's all kinds of noise, hammering, and stuff. I saw its shadow. It moved in front of one of our work lamps down here and knocked it over. Couldn't even see for a second.
It's time to
can't believe you survived. I can't either, honestly. But Mike killed the walker, then took off the armor really quick, like he'd done it before.
Okay, so, I just looked around a bit, and now Carlos is coming into the pen, and then the characters are going to go to sleep, and then they're going to wake up, so.
Dad!
Alright, go the fuck to sleep. I'm shooting the first one of y'all I see wandering around before sunup. Everybody get to bed. Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. It's up to us to figure out a way out of here. You up for it? It's your decision.
I'm ready. Of course I am.
Good, good. Confidence is good. You gotta have the right attitude. Now get some sleep. We'll need it.
Sorry if it's a bit laggy, That's my game settings, because all of my game settings plus action playing in the background, it kind of disrupts the, it makes it lag a bit.
Don't kick me. It's rude.
Get up. Bill's gonna have a word.
Along the fence, so be mindful when outside the walls. The herd's moved a little closer as of this morning, but that still doesn't necessarily mean we'll be hit. No, we're monitoring the situation. Now, there are some folks might be sore about what happened and how things went. Well, that's all in the past now. Some of you are new to our community. Some of you are members who went astray. But know that you can find redemption here, forgiveness, by proving your worth through what will undoubtedly be hard work. Reggie, you're nearly back in. Keep following the path and we'll welcome you back with open arms.
How'd you sleep?
I'll let Reggie be an example to you all.
I was so tired.
Salvation is available, but it must be earned. Kenneth will be taking over Reggie's duties outside the walls, and Michael will continue on showing his value.
I just thought it was nice to finally...
Carlos!
Yes?
Your child seems to be in need of correction.
I'm sorry. Sarah, apologize to Mr. Carver.
I'm sorry, sir.
No, that ain't gonna cut it. I can't have this kind of behavior on day one of your reform. You discipline her now, Carlos.
How do you propose that I...
One good smack across the mouth should do it. It'll make her think twice before opening it up again. Go on, we'll wait.
I'm not sure with my hand that I...
Well, that's why you got two hands, Carlos. Come on! Not some namby-pamby thing, all right? A good hard smack. Otherwise, Troy here will do it for you. I don't think you want that. He can be overzealous. Is that the word?
If it means I'll slap the shit out of her, then yeah.
Go on, Carlos. Just get it over with.
Close your eyes, honey. It's only going to sting for a second. Do it. I'm sorry, Sarah.
Stop! You're not cuddling that girl anymore. Let her sit there and think about what she's done. Troy, get Carlos to his post. Everyone else should have their assignments. It's time to get to work.
God damn. You really knocked the shit out of her, Doc.
Everyone get to work.
You're working in the armory. Follow me. Soil, coming up!
God damn this thing.
Oh, shit.
Clementine!
That's Jean. I'm sorry for my voice. Just need a little bit of my Pepsi.
Who is this?
She's one of the new people. She was with Carlos and Sarah.
Sarah? I wish she'd stayed gone.
She's had a hard time, Becca.
So have we. We're not sitting on the ground like babies.
Go on inside. Bonnie's waiting.
Hey, I guess you're starting your day with me. We're loading magazines. Well, that's it. You got it. I suppose I owe you an apology. I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge. And I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers. But now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame. But the plan was for no one to get hurt. I truly believe that was the intent.
Carver's the one who pulled the trigger. He's to blame.
Yeah, but I surely didn't help matters. I thought if I was the one that found everyone, I could control it. Keep everyone safe. But that ain't how it went. I apologize. Which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now. How was your first night in the yard? I know it ain't so comfortable.
You mean my first night in prison?
It ain't a prison. More of a work release.
Didn't they do those in prisons?
Well, probably. I don't know. I never been to prison. Don't tell no one. Trying to keep a tough reputation. I was supposed to go. When Luke and Carlos and all them left, I was planning on leaving too. When Luke approached me about it, I I thought he was crazy.
Why didn't you? Leave, I mean.
If I'm being honest, I guess I chickened out. I justified not going by telling myself it's easier to try and change something that's broken than start all over. Take the situation with the herd. That's the type of thing that rips a community apart. He keeps things in line. He's got a lot of this stuff figured out.
Herds have come through before?
Yeah. It's happened a few times. We've always come out on the other end, all right. It's something I think about whenever I consider leaving. I mean, it ain't easy keeping a group this big fed and protected. I don't envy that position. Figured that'd make anyone a little stressed. I'm not defending what he did. That was...
He killed Walter and Alvin.
Only to protect his own people. Kenny could have killed us all.
But he didn't.
Alvin killed George when he escaped. He might not have meant to, but George died all the same. Ain't no sense in all this. Bill overreacted. He was in the heat of the moment, and he overreacted. Luke had ideas about how things should go, but they didn't line up with what Bill was thinking. They butted heads, then Rebecca started showing, and that only made things worse. Maybe Luke was right about him. I wish he was around, but I just hope he's safe.
Hey, Bonnie, is that girl down there? I need to come get her.
Yeah, she's here.
Okay, I'll be right over.
I'm sure it's fine. Oh, almost forgot. I grabbed this for you.
Oh yeah, the ugly jacket.
Huh? What do you think?
Ugly.
I found it at the lodge y'all were at. Think it might be for scan.
It's cool. I like it.
Well, I'm glad. I thought it was cute, but I didn't know what you'd think. You better watch yourself. I think some folks might be jealous of that cool jacket of yours.
Oh, there you are. What's with the ugly jacket?
Tavia!
What?
Never mind. I'll see you later, Clementine.
Come on. Follow me. Come on. Stay in here for a minute. I'm gonna radio down and find out what you're doing. Don't touch anything.
Hey. Are you okay? I know it's gotta be hard. My dad's never hit me before. Even when I was really bad. He didn't want to do it, Sarah. Carver made him. He's the bad guy, not your dad. So, in a weird way, Carver's the one that hit you, not your dad. I guess so. Carver hit me super hard, because it still hurts like crazy.
It looked like it.
I don't know why people have to be so mean. Like, even when I'm really mad, I still don't want to hurt anyone.
Don't mess this up.
Yeah, I get it.
Reggie's in charge here, okay? Listen to him carefully.
Yep, no problem, Tavia. Okay, we gotta do a good job, guys. The camp is counting on us. Come on, I'll show you what to do.
It's super easy.
Pick up a pair of those shears. Okay, so we're picking these berries, right? Just pick them, put them in the basket. Simple. While you're at it, if you see any dead branches, take those shears and cut them off and stack them neatly for composting. Got it?
Hey, so, is she gonna be okay? 'Cause what happened down there?
That was straight fucked up.
I don't want her freaking out and getting me in trouble.
I'll take care of her. You don't have to worry.
Good, good. Because I'm awful at that stuff. Look, Bill's had it out for me ever since I helped those guys escape, so I gotta concentrate on my work. That was awkward. I won't do that again. I'm gonna go work now.
Yeah, you work, Reggie. You go work. This is gonna be a longer episode than the other two episodes. I'm gonna help Sarah. Okay.
Hey. Here, watch me. That hard, Sarah.
I know. I'm just afraid I'll make a mistake.
It won't be the end of the world if you do. Just keep going.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
You didn't do any of your work, Clem.
Just checking in. See how the new girls are working out. Reggie.
Yeah, Bill. Hey.
What the fuck happened in here?
Look, Bill, they're new, and me with my arm, it's just not the easy... I have one arm.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up. You better have an explanation for this. And I mean now.
Bill, please, just...
It sounds like you were about to give me an excuse when I asked for an explanation.
It was my fault. I didn't show Sarah well enough. I guess.
Nah, this ain't your fault. We talked about this, Reggie, didn't we? But you just don't get it, do you?
Get what?
Why don't you girls wait outside? Reggie and I have a few things to talk about.
Thanks for the help, girls.
I'm not sponsoring Pepsi. I'm just drinking in Canada Public.
What's wrong, Sarah? Are you okay?
I gave you plenty of chances!
Bill! No! 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 Please!
Ah! Weakness. Incompetence. It puts us all at risk. And it won't be tolerated. You think about that the next time you're asked to do something.
He wouldn't
get downstairs. Bonnie's got some stuff for you to do. Go!
Reggie wouldn't have landed that way. By how he was thrown off, he would have... His body would have been facing forward, and he would have been turned around.
Hey. So, they want you to run some supplies out to the guys working at the expansion? Real simple. Just take this over to them. That jacket looks real nice. I don't know what Tavia's talking about. What's wrong? Clem? You all right?
Reggie. Reggie's dead.
What? What are you talking about?
Carver killed him. He pushed him off the roof.
Maybe it was just an accident. Listen to me. Take this stuff out to those guys and come straight back. Just be safe, okay? Now ain't the time to be calling attention to yourself. I need to go find out what happened. Hey, Troy! Clem's just gonna take them boys some nails.
All right.
Go on.
your concern. Get that stuff over to them boys. Just follow them cables. Yourself.
Reggie's dead. Carver killed him.
What? You sure? Well, did you?
Shit! Grab something!
Dang it. That's the worst part. Okay, it's not good. That's a funny face. My dog's barking again, so I don't know where.
Get up! Get out of there! Come on! Make me save your ass.
I don't mind my
Jesus. Oh, thank God you're okay. Alright, enough mushy shit. You get back inside right fucking now. I'm sure they got shit for you to do in there. Now! Think I'm fucking around? Now I gotta sit down here and babysit you assholes. Can't do a simple fucking patch job without me here cracking the whip?
Since y'all got nabbed. Well, that's the first chance I got to talk to somebody. They're everywhere, okay? They got guards watching everything. Shh. There's a herd of lurkers just south of us. It's bigger than I ever seen around these parts.
Carver mentioned that. Said he hopes it passes us.
Yeah, I heard folks talking about that, but that ain't so. Okay, it's gonna hit this place. I know it is. Now, I don't know when, but it's coming and it's gonna be soon. See, I've been looking for places to get you all free, but I haven't been able to find anything yet.
Are you feeling okay?
No, I mean, yes. Sorry. I just could use some sleep, you know. Hard to rest when you think a lurker's about to get the jump on you at any moment. But yeah, yeah, I'm fine. Okay, don't worry about me.
It seems dangerous.
Well, the whole situation's dangerous, but, well, we're in it now. That's what we got. We just need a plan. And a way to get you and everyone.
Luke!
Oh, sorry, shit. Okay, Troy ain't gonna like you being late. Listen.
Listen, Clem, I need you to meet me here tomorrow about this time. Because I need you to get me one of those radios, okay? Do you think you can do that? Just one of those walkie-talkies. I just need to be able to tell y'all what's going on with them guards. You know, I'll figure out the schedule the patrols are on. I mean, they're all over the place, but I can keep an eye on them for y'all from out here. Look, we ain't gonna be able to shoot our way out of here, so we gotta be careful. We just gotta be smart, okay? We got a plan.
Okay, I'll get you one.
Thanks, Clem. I'm so glad I can count on you. Remember, you meet me here tomorrow. I'll try and be here around this time, but if I ain't, just wait as long as you can, because I really need one of those radios. And just let everybody know I'm all right, okay? I'm worried they,
Clementine, get out where I can see you.
Go on, get out of here.
The hell were you doing? Huh?
I was looking at comics. There's a whole store full of them.
Yeah? No shit. You best not dawdle, girlie. Pull something like that again and you'll be meeting the back of my hand. Bill Radio wants a word with you up in his office. So get on up there, now!
Okay, Troy. Won't spoil anything, but, well, this is technically a spoiler. Troy dies at the end. Yeah. Not gonna say how. Just gonna say when. Which is at the end. So, already 42 minutes in, and we're only at this part, so.
Dude, you better go up and see Bill. He doesn't like to wait.
I know, Wyatt.
So, you should probably go.
Yeah, Wyatt. Yeah, I know.
Rebecca!
She's a strong woman, surrounded by weak men. I ain't letting my kid get raised around that. Get in here. You make sure you tell me the truth when you're sitting where you are, and you won't end up over in that chair. Now, you might not believe this after what happened earlier, but I liked Reggie. He was a funny guy. He kept things light. You need folks like that. It's easy to let depression sink in during times like this. But he was weak. And I don't mean just because he was maimed. That wasn't his problem. He was weak of will. And weak of character. And we can't have that around here. Not anymore. Not with what we got at stake.
You're a murderer. You can try and call it something else. But I know what it is. What it really is.
Listen, Clementine. It ain't murder. You see, Reggie put us at risk with his incompetence. He's had a string of screw-ups lately. Killing one in order to save many is part of survival. It's one of the tough decisions that a weaker person couldn't make. It's why it falls to people like us to lead them to safety. Do you understand? Well, I wish it was different, I do. But they are weak, and we are strong. That's why it's our responsibility to shepherd the flock, to keep them safe. It's their nature to follow, not to lead.
You know what I wish?
What's that, honey?
I wish Kenny had killed you.
And there's all the proof I need right there. You think anyone out there'd have the balls to say something like that? There's no way you could have lasted this long otherwise. I realized it back in that cabin. You were scared. But you looked me straight in the eye. Kept your nerve. That's what we need. If we're gonna get through this, the next generation has to be stronger than the last to lead us out of this. Kids like you, raised the right way. The way my child will be raised. It ain't this hurt that keeps me up at night. We can handle that. It's not knowing if I got anyone to hand all this off to. But I ain't worried about that anymore.
It's not your baby. It's Alvin's.
Well, even if that was true, it's mine now. All right, now.
Bill, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
The loading bay door is jacked. Try really knock the shit out of it.
How bad is it?
won't shut all the way. I don't think it's an emergency or anything, but it's something Stan should take a look at when he can.
I'll get him on it. Out. That fucking idiot. Heard on its way, and he puts a goddamn ding in my door. Go on back out to the yard. It's almost supper time.
This will be fucking chaos when that thing hits. No one will be paying any attention to us. And that's when we go. It's our opening. We just gotta figure out a way to draw them to us.
Your friend here wants to get us killed by lurkers before Bill can do it.
What is it with you?
That's what it sounds like to me.
You know that's not what he's saying, but it does sound dangerous.
Maybe Luke could help us. He's outside. He wants a radio to help keep an eye on the guards.
Thank you. That's the plan I vote for.
You know about Luke?
He flagged us down when Troy wasn't looking. Told us his plan. Mentioned he talked to you.
If Luke can tell us what's going on with the guards, we can use that to pick a good time to escape. That seems reasonable.
Who knows when that'll be?
There was a girl back at Crawford that used church bells to send walkers all over the city. We just need something really loud.
The PA system Carver is always using is quite loud.
There's some speakers outside the building, pointed toward the parking lot. I saw him when we were walking out to the work. Troy's always standing next to one of them.
He's right. I saw them too.
Really?
It's all controlled in Bill's office. There's a switch in there that'll turn them on.
How do you know that?
I used to make a lot of the announcements back in the day. I had it flipped on once. Luckily, there wasn't much around at the time to hear it. It was plenty loud, though.
That's perfect. We just gotta get into his office. Why didn't you say something sooner?
Because it doesn't change anything. This isn't a discussion about how to do it. It's a discussion about whether it's stupid. And it's still stupid. The sensible thing is to get Luke the radio and wait for an opening.
You're real difficult to deal with sometimes.
Kenny. No, that's all right. You ain't exactly a peach either.
Why can't we do both? Even if we bring the herd to us, it's probably good for Luke to be able to tell us where they're coming from.
You know what? Fine. I can get behind that. Okay, so we get that turd radio. He keeps us posted on the herd's movement. We fire up the PA thing and bring the walkers to roll over this place.
And then what?
Get some guns and shoot our way out. I don't know. Whatever we can. We improvise.
Then that's not a plan. You don't plan to improvise.
I figured out what your problem is. You don't think this stuff through. If the end of the plan is just to stroll through a herd of walkers, then you should know from the jump there's no way it's ever going to work.
Actually, I do it all the time.
Cover yourself in the walker guts.
First words I ever hear you say, and it's just some crazy, stupid shit.
Hush. What do you mean exactly? When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you. They can't tell you from one of them.
Now I don't know who's crazier.
Trust me, I've walked through herds before. It works. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
I've done it too.
What?
It's how we got out of the Marsh House. Lee covered me and we walked right through.
Really? Holy shit. Good one, Lee. All right, what are we waiting for? Let's get that stupid radio.
We still have to find a way to get in the stockroom.
I got a plan for that, too. Come on, kid. Gonna need your help.
Where the hell'd she come from?
We just need to use the winch. She can just climb up from there. Then, just drop into one of the skylights over the stockroom. There are shelves and stuff for you to land on, so you probably won't fall to your death.
Great. That thing breaks all the time. Unless something's changed, it won't support much weight.
Come on, up and at him.
Don't push her, Kenny.
Now or never, I guess.
Hush, my girl. We gotta get that rope down. Mike, you wanna boost her up?
Come on, kid.
Don't let go.
I got you.
Ah!
in your bunk. We're all done.
Shit, he's coming back. I gotta let you go. I can't stand here. Grab something.
We're in trouble.
Description below for my
There's gotta be 2,000 or 3,000 of them out there.
In the parking lot?
No, not in the parking lot. I can't see them all, but I see the dust they're kicking up.
So you're not sure?
What, about how many there are?
Yeah.
How can I be?
Fixed.
That while you're down there?
Yep.
What happened to it again?
Troy backed into it when we brought the prisoners, the new people in.
See, it's hard not to call them prisoners.
Anyway, I'm looking at it now. I don't think we have what we need.
Jesus, really?
You can't be smoking back here. Vince, come on. Don't give me that.
If Bill smells a whiff of smoke back here, he'll flip. What are you thinking? You know what? I'm just gonna tell him. I'm not letting someone else get blamed for this. That's bullshit.
Vince! Vince, come on! Vince!
Got the radios.
Psst. You get them? Okay, jump down. I got you. We best get in bed. Troy will be back any minute.
Stay where you are. No need drawn suspicion.
That was so cool.
Thank you, Clem.
I told you probably wouldn't die. Nice job.
Thanks.
Yep. Yeah?
Jane,
anyway, get some rest.
Running in circles. Every damn place he went, he'd just run. He couldn't stop him. Makes it harder to remember We're all here.
Someone's got to get the radio out to Luke. What's the problem?
We should probably figure out who's doing what before we...
Time to get up. Daylight's burning. They let you sleep in, all things considered.
Where's my dad?
He's where the rest of you are going. To work. Rebecca, Nick, Sarah, Jane, if you gotta take a piss, do it now. The next break won't be for a while. Troy will be coming up for the rest of you.
Why just them?
Like I said, Troy's coming for the rest of you.
Do something, we have to do it now. And if Luke's all we got, then we pair up with him.
I can do it. Where's the meeting?
Mike.
Yeah?
Clementine should do it.
Are you fucking kidding? No offense, but come on, that's crazy. She's a kid. Why would...
There's a million reasons. She knows Luke. She can hide. She got the damn radio for us in the first place.
Who cares?
And I'm sorry, Mike, but I don't know you from fucking Adam, all right? And if I'm trusting someone to do something this important, I'm trusting her.
Kenny's right. I should do it.
Don't do something stupid just to get some respect.
She doesn't need your respect.
Give me the radio.
All right, little chickens. Let's get to pecking.
All right.
I don't think today's gonna be like yesterday. No way. No shenanigans. This rooster's gonna be surveilling your ass every second of the day, you hear? Got that? I'm afraid I need an answer, girl.
Yes, sir.
Come on.
Oh, you have your pockets all out. Gonna get your tags all snagged on something.
Oh, let's go.
She's with me?
Oh, shit, I almost forgot.
Yeah.
Well, take her then. I don't care.
Wait, what's going on?
Never mind.
Just chores of a different sort. Come on, City Mouse.
Can't you cut her a break? She'd really rather keep with us, people she knows.
It's nothing that'll hurt her. Come on. I just wanted to make sure you were all right. I didn't believe you when you told me about Reggie. I ran and found Bill once I left you. Figured even if he had done it, he'd make up some sort of excuse, but Bill was just so matter-of-fact about it. Like he'd pulled up a weed or something, like it had to be done, and that was just one of those moments when your blood runs cold. Goose pimples up and down your arm. Because it turns out the person you thought you knew was never there. You look anxious, Clementine. Something the matter?
I told Bonnie what plan, so.
Oh, you know you can talk to me, right?
We're an hour in.
I was dishonest when I first met you, but I swear on everything holy that'll never happen again.
Bonnie, Luke's waiting for me to give this to him. He needs it. Clementine, and all I need from you is to just not care where I am for 15 minutes.
If you get caught and you mention my name, Carver will be the least of your troubles, okay? Well, what are you waiting for?
Time to go.
Y'all better hurry that shit up. I hate babysitting you assholes.
He already got...
It's safe to come out!
He got caught by Carver. Walk right back.
That looks really old. He's probably fine.
Hey! You ain't supposed to be out here! You people been here one fucking day and already you're fucking up! Well, you wait and see what happens. Move! Hey!
For our trust? With treachery? With deceit? With theft?
They caught him!
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Whatever you were planning is over. It's done. You can't just run from your problems. You can't just up and leave when it gets tough. Because there's nowhere else you can go where it ain't. Tough is all we got now. Get that through your fucking skulls.
Kenny's about to lose his
mind. Luke here, he can't help you now. You gotta help yourselves. You gotta help me find the strength to forgive you.
Kenny's
now you can start by telling me where the other one is. I'm gonna count to three. If that radio ain't in my hand by then, we'll have to make things more difficult. One. Two.
I got it.
I got it right here. It's all right. Sorry about that. Not sure what I was thinking.
Three. Tomorrow.
Do your best with him, Carlos. You need to get him able to move, because we're leaving tonight. We're leaving tonight.
And now we have Bonnie on our side. Played it, I was like, no, we aren't leaving Kenny behind, ever. Kenny is the best person in the game. And, yeah, I still feel that way.
What'd she say?
She said she can get us out of the pen if we can get the PA system going. Second she hears it, she'll run over and spring us.
That's great.
It's not great.
What are you talking about?
Look, I know part of this is my fault, and I know.
Why isn't it great?
Because most of us are beat to shit, or pregnant. And besides that, it's risky as hell.
It is pretty damn risky, guys.
Risky? Did you see what that son of a bitch just did? The plan works. Nothing needs to change. It's all set up. The hard part is done. This guy's fucking crazy. Who knows what he'll do next?
Yeah, but now we're dealing with a guy beat to shit. Sarita, in no shape to do anything, and I'm a goddamn mess. Look...
We should rest up. Okay, we should bide our time. And we should wait for an opening.
Bonnie's agreeing to help us tonight.
And that doesn't mean she can't do it some other night.
I don't know, guys. Luke's making sense. Maybe we should wait.
We're not waiting.
Ain't nothing out there, guys. Trust me, I looked. There's no food. There's no supplies. They picked everything clean. I'm just saying, we gotta be sensible about this.
We need to leave now. It's only gonna get worse. Is he gonna be okay?
His orbital is crushed. I don't think there's much hope for the eye. I got him as stable as I could, cleaned it, got some of the swelling down, bandaged it as best I could. But until he wakes up, we won't know if there's any damage to the brain.
Fuck. Okay, look. Maybe I'm just playing devil's advocate here, but if... Damn it, if y'all are serious about going tonight, then we're gonna have to start talking about maybe leaving some folks behind.
No!
There's no other way.
This is bullshit.
Well, I don't like it either, but guess what? It's where we're at.
Kenny and I are only here because of you people, and now you intend to leave us behind.
No, we're not leaving Kenny. That's not fair. We stay together.
Life ain't fair, Clem. We're just trying to make the best of a bad situation here. No one wants to leave Kenny.
Good. Because you won't have to. I'm all right, hon. We leave tonight. Plan don't change.
Not bad, old man.
Thanks, asshole.
You are one tough bastard.
Do tough bastards get their ass kicked in front of everybody? You all right? That wasn't your fault, okay? It's all right.
All right. Well, then what now?
We get the hell out of here.
Like now?
Yes.
Where are we going? In case things get squirrely and we gotta make a break for it, we need a place to meet up.
We can meet out at Parker's Run.
The hell is that?
It's a Civil War site a few miles north. Tourist trap. Got signs all over. Just follow the road.
We stopped there after we escaped the first time. Luke and Carlos know where it is. It's not that far.
Well, at least if a few folks know where it's at, it'll be easier to find if we're split up. All right, that works.
Then we just need someone to go set off that PA, right? I mean, you never bother to explain who's supposed to do that.
Of course.
Wait, hold on.
Let's go.
Be sure to remember to flip the switch for the outdoor speakers. Just the indoor speakers might not draw the herd. It's right on the microphone box.
Right.
By default, it's set to play music, so you should just have to turn it on, right? Then climb back up and drop into the stock room. We'll meet you there.
Yep, I got it.
Oh, yeah.
Be careful.
Oh, and because I got Ellie killed, this is the reason I got Alvin killed back in episode 2, so I can shoot Carver in his shoulder once again, just like Kenny did. So then, so I won't have to jump on him. And I can actually have a bullet in his shoulder again. And the gun is actually in here. It's in the desk.
Only one bullet. Okay, now the mic. What? What's wrong? No.
Come on. Please work.
This 4th of July, make sure your backyard barbecue is complete with Howe's full line of products to meet your grilling needs.
Out of your misery right then. Now look at you.
were coming from the south.
They did. Looks like we're in the eye of it now.
Fuck. This is fucked. Here, you're gonna need something.
Thanks.
You guys better hurry up and get to smearing if you want to live. Or you can die here. It doesn't matter to me.
Do it quick. We need to get covered before the rest of them get close or we're fucked.
I'll go first. You're gonna put that on yourself? We have to, Sarah. Okay, now you. Turn around. Smells gross.
Shit.
Everybody shut the fuck up.
It'll be okay, honey. Just stay still.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. There's nothing to fear if you remain calm. I'll keep you safe.
Hurry the fuck up.
Turn around. I'll get your back.
We ain't got all day here. Everybody ready? They're almost on us.
What in the actual fuck is going on here? What is this sick shit? Someone say something before I start... Hey! Don't you even fucking think about it, motherfucker. I will end you, you hear me?
Troy, we talked about this.
What the fuck you talking about?
I told you I wanted to get out. You said you'd help, then I'd help.
I thought you meant get out of the pen, not whatever the fuck this shit is.
I did, but now we can leave. Troy, you can come with us.
What? Well, where would we go?
Away from here, together.
I told you something happened to Troy.
Really bad. You gotta get a bath before we...
You shut my dick up!
Come on. Don't make any noise, got it? They might hear something they don't like. And for fuck's sake, walk. Act like you belong, and you will belong.
Get over here! We need more ammo!
We got this, y'all. Is that taken?
Episode 3. Oh my gosh. That was incredible. Next time on The Walking Dead. That's a watch alarm. It's a broken
watch. Sarah's glasses.
So I'll just let you watch this.
She's gonna get someone killed.
Sorry for the beeping. That's.
You didn't have to take the radio. Carver wouldn't have hurt me like this.
Of course I had to. No telling what that asswipe would have done to you. So how's it look? Am I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
You need to get past that walker without drawing all the others. What are you gonna do? Not now. They're all gonna die, Clementine. Don't let them pull you down with them.
Still, sorry for that beeping. And the beeping's gone. So these are my choices. And, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. And, if you liked it, click like down below. And hopefully you subscribe. And I might actually go on Twitch and live stream. Link in the description below to my Twitch account, and I will see you guys in the next video.